Okay, so I'm gonna be teaching you how to make a shell ejecting nerf gun. It's gonna be hard to shoot it, but just like for props. Okay, so this is how you do it. First, I'm gonna do a small pistol. This one. Ace. Then I'm gonna do the shotgun. I have the shotgun shells. Okay, I'll just put it up here. Let's see. So you're gonna get 8 of these 45 ones. It doesn't matter, but these ones was the best one. So you're just gonna put in your hand like this, hold it like this, and put one kind of like pinching it between your fingers. So do whatever you want to do. You know, put it like this. And so you're gonna fire. So it's gonna be like this. When you go up, you have to go up, because if you don't, you should end it. So if you eject the shell, it'll just be like this. So you don't want that, so it'll just be like that. Don't do it too fast, or else, yeah, it will jam up, and so you don't want that happening. I mean, it's not that big of a deal, but still, you don't want it. So the next one is going to be the shotgun. This one is the... I'm not even going to say the name. But you just get... Just 5 is enough. If I tried 6, and it's way too big for my hands. So you just put it in front right here. So you just go like... Dead. It's like the same version of that one. Instead of going up and putting it right here, I put it all the way at the end. And it's technically easier to do, like, shoot it faster. I'm gonna do that right now. All the shells. Like this. It's faster to do it that way. But I like to do it the old pump. And so, yeah, that's it. I'll be making a new one with a rifle. And, yeah, that's it.